Secret recordings. Authorities charging a man with videotaping vacationers in his condo. New tonight, the signs someone is spying on you and the steps you can take to protect yourself. Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Wendy Ryan.
And I'm Jamison Yore. The shock on this couple's face says it all.
That's right. Authorities saying they discovered a hidden camera in their Airbnb rental. And thousands of you sharing this story since we first told you about it last night at 11.
Yeah, new at 6, ABC Action News reporter Lauren Rosella taking action, helping you identify the signs someone could be spying on you. Lauren?
So when you use a vacation rental, often you're staying right in somebody's home. So security experts we talked to say that cameras can be hidden in objects like alarm clocks or even in smoke detectors. Shock and horror, a couple from Indiana discovering a secret camera inside their Airbnb. Investigators say it was hidden inside a smoke detector similar to this one. The couple saying it captured at least one of them naked. They rented the room from Wayne Natt. Investigators say Natt told them everyone knew he had hidden cameras in his condo to record sex parties. The footage all stored on an SD card. They arrested him.
You can buy them for as little as $20. And there's virtually no sign that there's a camera inside these things.
Private investigator Matt Aubin says he's gotten hundreds of complaints from people who found themselves secretly recorded.
Photos of themselves, either in intimate activities or in everyday things like showering, go to the bathroom, or changing.
We went to CTS Camera in Tampa to find out what technology is really available.
People don't know it's a real camera.
Take this lamp. The light bulb has a lens and a microphone.
It looks like a regular light bulb.
Unfortunately, Aubin says there may not be much you can really do.
The only way that you could even possibly ascertain that is if you smashed it with a hammer.
And staying in someone's home, well, that's a tough one to explain. His advice?
Be aware of the fact that there could be cameras that are present at any and all times.
Nat's bonded out of jail, but investigators say his listing was active for 2 years and there could be hundreds of victims. So how common really is this? Well, police tell us that Airbnb told investigators that they've only seen one other case of this, at least that they know of. But police say it is really important to make sure that you check out the host that you're renting from. Reporting live in Tampa, Lauren Rosella, ABC Action News.